Hey guys, this is Turtle or Swiftie or whatever, but the reason I haven't been making a lot of videos is I recently moved, not really much of a move though, from upstairs to downstairs. And downstairs, my capture card worked fine, but now upstairs, for some reason, it has all these fucking lines on it. And yeah, but when I like play games and stuff, it's not really that bad, but you can still notice them. And yeah, and the point of this is, if anybody can help me get the lines out, I will pay you $1,600. And I'm not joking, I put it on anything and everything. Yeah, I will pay you $1,600 if you can do it, but you have to show me how to do it first. And yeah, just tell me, and please help. Alright.
So, in the beginning there was a hum from a poet whose pulse fell drum, drum, drum. He would perform praise and all, till one day he heard a voice call, come, come, come. Suspicious, he moved with vicious caution. Dismisses, he thinks it's a little off. People get held back by the voice inside him. Yo, the voice said a voice to speak inside you. Rejoice in him, please let me invite you. Evil, greed, and lies too. Yeah, confusing days, he moved in ways, he soon became a coon. And boom, boom, boom. A knock on his door, his heart is no more. A knock on his door, his soul is no more.
Yeah. That was in the beginning. As the story goes on.
Candle than to curse the dark. In the eyes of the youth there are question marks like freedom. Freedom for the mind and soul, we don't see them. See them for their worth at all, that's why we lead them. Lead them to these wars and what is it we feed them. Feed them our impurities and who it is we treat them. Treat them like the enemy, humanity will need them. Need them like the blood we spill and we're freedom. Freedom for the heart to feel, mislead them. They hunger for the love we give but we cheat them. The cops beat them when all he wants is his freedom. So they defeat him, whatever spirit he's got, beat him. And they teach